According to eyewitnesses, the bus was traveling at a high speed before the catastrophe struck. The driver was driving at a very high speed. We wonder what the driver was chasing. We ask drivers to always drive at a slow speed. They called us from Kaswa telling us the bus has got an accident. We came as a group and found the body of a child the other side. Going forward, we also found a leg. We continued and found the driver also dead. The children are the most who died in this accident. Friends and relatives were seen rushing to the scene to check whether their loved ones were among those that had died. This is so bad. Very many people have died and we are here. We don't know what to do. They called me that our electoral commission worker, the supervisor for North Division, was in the bus. I'm here calling his number and it's not going through. I don't know what to do. Police rushed to the scene to help in rescuing those who are still alive as ambulances came and went.
Really bad. There were so many people who needed help and our volunteers were here on ground to make sure they respond. It was really terrible. So many people who needed our help.
The police annual crime and traffic road safety report for 2020 shows there was a 4.7% reduction in the number of traffic accidents reported in 2020 from 12,858 accidents reported in 2019 to 12,249 accidents.
I think we've registered a single fatal accident involving a bus of a company of Link, UBA 003S, hailing from Bundibujo going to Kampala. This was along Chenjojo Fort Portal Road in a place called the Sebitoli Trading Center, where 20 people have died, and out of these 20, 11 are male and 9 are female. And out of these numbers of 20, we still have 7 juveniles who have passed on.
Those who sustained injuries were taken to Fort Portal Regional Referral Hospital for treatment. At the mortuary, those who lost their loved ones were gathered, inconsolable.
Hari abantu bayingi muno abatungire injuries, what you call minor and severe injuries, na marwara ganic alpine, amarwara ka Kabarole Hospital, na Great Lakes Hospital. Kanda basabone bakora cyo ne kikusoboka.
Area residents say the road has become deadly and now want humps installed. They should put humps here. Why put them in the national park? And the driver should always drive safely. This road has become a problem. People die every day. We ask the authorities to come and fight for the people of Toro region. Meanwhile, in Mbale, over 6 people have been confirmed dead after an accident on the Mbale-Tirinyi road involving 3 vehicles. According to a police statement, the accident occurred at around 6 a.m.
Cause of accident has been attributed to overspeeding by a speeding taxi. The drivers of both Toyota Hiace are on the run. Efforts are underway to have them arrested. We want to caution all road users to have discipline while on the road. Most of the accidents are as a result of human errors that are avoidable once we drive carefully and responsibly.
The accident involved a Raum that was traveling to Mbale and 2 Toyota Hiace vehicles coming from the opposite side. The deceased have been identified as David Mulabi, Fatima Namarome, Nambafu Kurusum, Kafero Isaka, and a yet to be unidentified male adult. Nandi Gobe Saida sustained serious injuries, while 2 others not identified survived the accident. The accident was attributed to overspeeding. The drivers of both Toyota Hiaces are on the run and efforts are underway to have them arrested. They collided near my chapati store. 1 fell in the water, 2 fell in the bush near the eucalyptus trees. The cause of the accident was overtaking and overspeeding. Report by John Antusi Ngwire and Wilfred Masava for the news.